On the 7th of July, 2007, Nonito Donaire gave Vic Darchinyan a good old shellacking and snagging the IBF flyweight title. Leading into the fifth round, the scrap was a fair dinkum tussle. Southpaw Darchinyan had his right jab hanging in the breeze for yonks, not the brightest move when you're up against a sharp-shooting bloke like Donaire. Quick as a whip, the challenger let loose a bone-crunchin left hook counter that left the Armenian-born fighter more dazed than a possum caught in the headlights.